Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to create text file and save it into internal storage and fetch that file. So let's start this video. I have already created the new Android Studio project. Here you can see that. Now we have to add the one edit text. Specify width as a match parent, height as a 500 dp. Give a id as a edit text. Specify hint as message. We will change this as 200 dp. Now specify button. Specify width as a wrap content, height as also as a wrap content, text as save. Specify its ID as a save. Layout below as edit text. Layout center horizontal true. Copy this button. Name it as a load. Also change ID as load. Here we have created the activity main.xml. Now move towards the Java file. First of all, create the string as a file name. Sample.txt file. Edit text. Now find this edit text by ID. Edit text, find view by ID. r.id.edit text. Now create the two methods as a. We will create one click, save, and here also one click load. Create save on click. Now inside this first method save string text equal to edit text dot get text dot to string, then file output stream, file output stream equal to null. Try file output stream equal to open file output file name. comma mode private. File output stream dot write text dot get bytes. Edit text dot get text dot clear. Toast. Here we have to give the message save to. Get file directory. Slash. Now this error is appearing because of the catch method. Catch. File not found exception as e. E dot print stack trace. Now create another catch method IO exception e print stack trace and finally the file output stream is not equal to null. Try file output stream dot close. Catch IO exception E dot print stack trace. Now go inside the load. File input stream. File input stream equal to null. Try file input stream equal to open input open file input file name input input stream reader input stream reader ISR. This is a variable. File input stream buffer reader BR equal to new buffer reader file input stream. Here is ISR. Now string builder SB equal to new string builder. String text while condition text equal to br dot read line append. edit text, dot set text, sb dot to string. Catch file not found exception as e dot print stack trace. Catch IO exception e dot print stack trace. And finally, the file input stream is not equal to null, try file input stream dot close, catch IO exception e. Dot print stack trace. Here we are getting error. Now run this application. Now we have created application. We will see it. Here type here the message and save it. The file has been saved to the given below location. Now load this file. Here we have load this file. We also can change that file and click on save. Here we have created our app. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.